Welcome. The grace and peace of God be with us as we gather here. It is good to be together, to take this time set apart, to take a deep breath, and to gather in the presence of God. So tonight we will begin with an opening prayer and do a breathing exercise together, and then I will lead us in a guided imagery prayer. At the end of the meditation, there will be a stretch of silence for you to just remain in silent prayer and meditation, and then we'll close with a blessing. And of course, after the blessing, feel free to remain here in prayer as long as you feel moved. So I invite you to sit comfortably and breathe deeply and slowly and join me in prayer. Draw us into your presence, O God. Open our hearts, our minds, our spirits, our bodies to the movement of your loving spirit among us. Amen. So this breathing exercise is called breathing for relaxation, and the idea is that it makes your body feel like your body feels when you are already relaxed. So in that moment right before you fall asleep or right when you wake up, so using this breathing technique, it helps us bring our bodies to that place of relaxation. So if you sit comfortably and put one hand on your belly just below your ribs and the other hand on your chest, and you take a deep breath through your nose and let your belly push your hand out. Your chest should not move. And then breathe out through pursed lips as if you were whistling. And feel the hand on your belly go in, and you can even use your hand to gently push all the air out. So pretty simple, just watching the movement of your hand on your belly going in and out with your breath, breathing in through your nose and out through your lips. So I invite you to continue to do this. We're gonna do it maybe for 10 times or more. And when we're done, just notice how you feel. Just notice after breathing this way for a while how you feel. I invite you to continue taking deep and slow breaths through the whole guided meditation. So this meditation came to me, I think, maybe because we've been spending so much time in our homes. And as usual, I invite you to just allow whatever thoughts or images or sensations that arise to just simply come and notice them, trying not to edit or censor them, but just let them be. It can help to have your feet flat on the ground and your hands resting in an open position. So close your eyes, if you will, and continue your calm and deep breathing. In your mind's eye, in your imagination, go to a room in your home. It could be your bedroom, the kitchen, anywhere. Notice what room comes most persistently to mind, and go there. What are you aware of in this room? What furniture or decorations do you see around you? Where in the room are you? Are you sitting or lying down? Are you standing or walking around? What textures do you feel? Are you in a soft, cushy chair or standing on hard wood? What sounds can you hear? Or what can you smell? Notice how you feel in this room. What emotions or memories rise for you here? Is there something you want to do here or avoid here? Take a few deep breaths and simply notice what rises in you here in this room. Now become aware that with you, here in this room, there is the presence of the Holy One. God is with you, perhaps as an angel, or the Spirit, or Christ. Feel the warmth and safety of God's presence with you, as though God's arms or angel wings are gently wrapping around you, holding you in a loving embrace. Breathe deeply and take in this love. Now wait and see if there is anything God would point out to you in this room, or if there is something God would communicate with you. Is there perhaps another room where God might want to go with you? If so, go there now and watch for what God does. Now feel again the warmth and safety of God's presence in a love-filled embrace. And see if you can relax into that embrace. With each exhale, sink deeper into God's loving arms. As you relax and sink deeper, notice in God's arms you are lifting up off the ground, slowly rising up through the ceiling, through the roof, higher in the sky above, so that you can look down on your home and the grounds around it. What do you notice from this perspective? Perhaps you can see through the roof into the rooms of your home and see all that is going on. What thoughts or feelings arise as you look down, observing your home? Breathe again into God's loving arms and tell God anything you would like to say about your home, yourself there. Notice how God responds to you. Still wrapped in God's presence, slowly float down to the roof and rest there with God. Stay here on the roof of your home, God holding you as you behold your home. Continue to breathe in the warmth and the safety of God's loving presence. We give you thanks, O God, for your loving care and your presence with us. Remind us with each breath we take of the warmth and the safety of your nearness. Amen.